dropped out of school. But he wasn't gonna be nobody's fool. He learned the art of money, then he found a honey. They had a family before long. Norm worked in the banks for 25 years, but he got in trouble with his peers. I asked Norm why they dismissed him. He said, 'cause I wouldn't listen. So he came to Moose Jaw with a dream. Norman built the Lakeview Trailer Park with his bare hands, and you know he planted every tree. He's a part-time banker and a full-time drinker. Lakeview, it'll be his legacy. Some land up on the hill, took the dead trees to the landfill, brought in some 30 trailers, and he ran them like a jailer. He had an empire to be old. I moved to Lakeview in the winter time, looking for a place I might call mine. Norm said he didn't rent to young folks, but we shared a couple good jokes, and he let me rent me 22. Lakeview, you know it's got a crew. There's Rob and Sam and Vivian too. There's Donnie, Jay and Andy, Carol, Cheryl, Bert and Kathy, Mike, Gracie, Patty, Denise and Teresa too. Built the Lakeview Trailer Park with his bare hands, and you know he planted every tree. He's a big time smoker.